Good morning, welcome to the Daily Office, and thanks for joining me. Today is Sunday, November 25th. It's the last week of the church year, and week 7 in the Psalm cycle. And today, and for the remainder of this week, we celebrate Christ the King. The scripture for this service, Psalm 118, Matthew 21, verse 1 through 13, and a canticle from Revelation, chapter 15, verses 3 and 4. And join me now in singing the first two verses of Crown Him with Many Crowns. Crown him with many crowns, the Lamb upon his throne. Hark how the heavenly anthem drowns all music but its own. Awake my soul and sing of him who died for thee, and hail him as your matchless king through all eternity. Crown him the Son of God before the worlds began, and ye who tread where he hath trod, crown him the Son of Man, who every grief has known, that wrings the human breast, and takes and bears them for his own, that all in him may rest. Open my lips, my mouth shall declare your praise. Alleluia, give thanks to God Most High, for God is good, and God's mercy endures forever. Alleluia. Psalm 118, and please recite it with me. Alleluia, give thanks to God Most High, for God is good, and God's mercy endures forever. Let Israel say, God's mercy endures forever. Let the house of Aaron and Elizabeth say, God's mercy endures forever. Let them that fear God the Most High say, God's mercy endures forever. I called upon you in my distress, and then you answered me and set me free. You are on my side, I will not fear. What can mere mortals do to me? You are at my side to help me, therefore I shall see my desire upon them that hate me. It is better to trust in you than to put confidence in mortals. It is better to trust in you than to put confidence in rulers. The nations plotted against me, but in your name I will destroy them. They buzzed about me like bees. They blazed like a fire of thorns, for in your name I will destroy them. They have thrust sore at me that I might fall, but you, my God, have helped me. You are my strength and my song, and you have become my salvation. The voice of rejoicing and salvation is heard in the tents of the righteous. Your right hand triumphs. Your right hand is exalted. Your right hand triumphs. I shall not die but live and declare your works, my God. You have chastened me, but you have not given me over to death. Open to me the gates of righteousness. I will enter and sing your praise. This gate of yours is where the righteous shall enter. I praise you, for you have heard me, and you have become my salvation. The stone which the builders refused has become the headstone of the corner. And all of this is your doing, and it is marvelous in our eyes. This is the day which you have made. We rejoice and are glad in it. Hosanna, God Most High, Hosanna. Send us your prosperity. Blessed are they that come in your name. We have blessed them from your house. You are God who has shown us light. Bind the sacrifice with cords, even unto the horns of the altar. You are my God, and I praise you. You are my God, I exalt you. Oh, give thanks to God Most High, for God is good, and God's mercy endures forever. Glory to you, source of all being, eternal Word, and Holy Spirit, as in the beginning, so now, and forever. Amen. Alleluia. Alleluia, give thanks to God Most High, for God is good, and God's mercy endures forever. Alleluia. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew, chapter 21, beginning at verse 1. When they had come near Jerusalem and had reached Bethpage at the Mount of Olives, Jesus sent two disciples, saying to them, "Go into the village ahead of you, and immediately you will find a donkey tied and a colt with her. Untie them and bring them to me. If anyone says anything to you, just say this, 'The Lord needs them,' and he will send them immediately." This took place to fulfill what had been spoken through the prophet, saying, "Tell the daughter of Zion, look, your king is coming to you, humble and mounted on a donkey, and on a colt, the foal of a donkey." The disciples went and did as Jesus had directed them. They brought the donkey and the colt and put their cloaks on them, and Jesus sat on them. A very large crowd spread their cloaks in the road, and others cut branches from the trees and spread them on the road. The crowds that went ahead of him and that followed were shouting, "Hosanna to the Son of David! Blessed is the one who comes in the name of the Lord! Hosanna in the highest!" And when he had entered Jerusalem, the whole city was in turmoil, asking, "Who is this?" The crowds were saying, "This is the prophet Jesus from Nazareth in Galilee." And then Jesus entered the temple and drove out all who were selling and buying in the temple. And he overturned the tables of the money changers and the seats of those who sold doves. And he said to them, "It is written, 'My house shall be called a house of prayer,' but you are making it a den of thieves." Here ends the lesson. And now in the words our Savior taught us, we're bold to say, "Our beloved which art in heaven, holy is your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, forgive us as we forgive others. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever." Alleluia, great and marvelous are your works, sovereign God Almighty. Alleluia. A canticle from the Revelation to John, and please recite it with me. Alleluia, great and marvelous are your works, sovereign God Almighty. Just and true are your ways, O ruler of the saints. Who shall not fear and glorify your name? For you alone are holy. All nations shall come and worship before you, for your judgments are revealed. Glory to you, source of all being, eternal Word and Holy Spirit, as in the beginning, so now and forever. Amen. Alleluia. Alleluia, this is the day that God has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Alleluia. And glory to God, whose power working in us can do infinitely more than we can ask or imagine. Glory to God from generation to generation in the church and in Christ Jesus, now and forever. Amen. Alleluia.